Unfortunately, we didn't drink the wine on the show. The best ones were a team champion bottle that got and sometimes you get lucky and we'll be perfect.